7-0-2 in their last nine at home. This is game two of a four-game homestand for Buffalo here at KeyBank Center, and right now they own the league's best home winning percentage.
Tapped out for center by Lawton. Knocked down at the Flyer line. Had to steal it there. It's Breglund. And he just failed to get away as the goaltender had to cover up on the play. Konecny's pass ahead. That's set in over the blue line. Kept in with a pass right beside the net by Provorov. It came out in front. And Buffalo stealing it back again with Thompson's pass to center. Got it up on the wing. Got back in over the line. The shot in front of the net. The shot right on. And Omar making the save there on Laterra. Cleared on the center. Eichel cutting in on goal. He shoots. It's goal! Room 1-0 Buffalo.
And what a shot. You know how difficult it is taking the shot going full speed and your feet continuing to move like that. Puts it far side off the post and in.
It's off the skates and comes away to center ice with Pottenville's passing over the line. Drop back. Here's Beaulieu. Fires it right on the rebound. And Stolarz makes a save. Another shot. And a great save by the Philadelphia goaltender. He kicked it ahead and it's brought on to center with a pass to Thompson. Thompson drags it through. Oh, Thompson! Destroyed! Oh, man, what a move by Tage Thompson!
Nice job. Look at this. He just turns his man inside out, gets a scoring chance.
Takes a peek and cruises away through center ice. Gets in over the line. He drops it up. Here's a pass around behind the net, out in front. Backhand! That's stopped! Stolarz, I don't even know if he was able to see what he was stopping, but he miraculously made the stops. Right through center, in over the Buffalo line, left there with a return pass. Bounced in front, backhand, right on. Omar makes the save and finally was able to cover up. He found the handle.
Yeah, Philadelphia attack with some good speed there.
Flung around on the wall by Gudas, taken back by Reinhardt to the point it comes, and over to Ristolainen. Ristolainen wheels it back in the other direction. Hyland takes a shot. He scores! Eichel was there again. And I think he tapped it home. And Buffalo has a 2-0 lead.
And Jack just picks it right off out of the air and snips it back into the net for his second of the game. Fourth goal in the last two games.
They scored right off the face-off partner. The shot is blasted by Omar and Philly's right back in it again.
Well, we really don't care because we want to show all the good stuff, not the bad stuff here, but you're right. Quick shot right there with the draw from Claude Giroux to Van Riemsdyk into the net, and that's James Van Riemsdyk's only second goal of the year in his 11th game.
And fed in deep again by Buffalo's Rodriguez. Out in front, Rodriguez is shot, knocked out in front of the net. Ristolainen works it in deep. Being chased around behind the net, but he's still got the puck, and he took his shot, the rebound. Oh, this time it's foiled on Sheary's opportunity. And it's fed off the boards to center ice. Flyers bring it back again. In on goal with the shot, rebound, another walk out. Oh, Mark makes the save and hangs onto it.
He's doing a good job right here. Konecny's going to get a chance. Boom, he's trying to go five hole. He shut that off. Followed up. Claude Giroux gets a chance. He shuts him down.
It's fired off the boards and up in the wing. Got it over the line with Simmons. A blast right on. And Omark's got it and he hangs onto it. Philly bringing it back in again. They had to wait for their teammates to get onside. It's cleared in front. Backhand right on. Zip gets knocked down, tipped through center and down the ice. And here's Eichel racing after it. He got his shot on. Out in front of the shot. Oh, what a save by Stolarz to rob a Poso.
Yeah, that was a great save.
There's it off to the side again. Kept in there. Giroux taking a look, trying to get it in front. He does. Knock free. The rebound. Oh, oh my. He just. He robbed the block. Feet here at KeyBank Center.
They should, and they're just seeing it on the replay and understanding how big of a save that was.
And it's kept in along the boards. Worked back into the corner again as Tennyson comes over. Jumped out in front. They shot. That's right on. They score. And Philadelphia comes back just after. after the Buffalo penalty is expired and ties the game at two.
No, that was just a perfectly placed shot just inside the far post. Linus Allmark gets himself spread out. But there was probably only 3 or 4 inches where that one was able to sneak through.
Skates and it's brought back in by Philly again in front of the net. The shot right on. And Allmark trying to find the handle on it. They all scramble. It's still alive. And it dumped to the boards, but not out. Flyers keeping it in. Oposo can't get it out. Here it is in front of the goal again. The pass across ice. Broken up by Buffalo. Backhand again in the other direction. Thompson slides it free. Here's Ristolainen walking in, shooting one right on. Stolarz the save. Thompson keeping it in. Came back to the point. The long shot is kicked away and goes to the corner. Raffle lost his stick and he went to the bench. Pass comes back across ice with a shot right on. Oh, Mark's got it and he hangs onto it. Here's the puck coming up the middle now. Goes all the way to center. And oh, there's a chance now for Philadelphia. In on goal, a shot. Oh, and Omar stayed with it and made the save. Dahlin tried to hold it in, and Dahlin does. Getting it back to the point, Dahlin again. Dahlin takes a shot right on, knocked down, rebound right in front. Let it walk at it. Still there's the save, another poke at it. Another chance, and a penalty coming up here, Philadelphia.
Yeah, Sanheim's going to the box.
Reinhardt after it again. Tried to get it back to the point, but it's intercepted. Here's a 3-on-1 break for Philadelphia. Get over the line. The Flyers shot, they score. Giroux put it away, and Philly has its first lead of the game on a shorthanded goal.
Claude Giroux taking it down his off wing. He's got two other guys with him, but there's no chance they're getting the puck. Look at that shot. That was a perfectly placed far side.
Oposo guns it through center ice, brought in over the line. Dahlin racing after it. Got it in front, deflected all the way to the corner. Voracek, who keeps it in there again by sending it back to the point. Flyers with another shot, blocked in front. Rebound, they score! Tipped into the net as that one just got by the goaltender, Allmark, and in behind him, and Philly has a 2-goal lead.
Yeah, Wayne Simmons going to get his 10th of the year. And it's just a scramble, sloppy play in front of the Sabres net here.
Raffle chasing after it. Going around behind the bump. He got it in front, and they shoot and score again. And Philadelphia is taking it to Buffalo. Dale Weiss is the one who chipped that one in. And it's cleared up in the wing, and Philly coming back again. Cross-ice pass, getting it in over the line. Shot from beside the net, it came out in front, and they score again, and that one went off one of the Sabres in front, I think Kyle Oposo.
Konechny might be the guy that's going to get credited with this one.
By the Flyers with a shot by Provorov that's right on. The rebound came out in front, and it's grabbed and held eventually.
Simmons is there, Provorov is there.
Tobolka's got it again. He took a shot right on, rebounds right in front of the net. Solars couldn't get it, but now they took another whack at it, and it's finally knocked free, and the Flyers will get the chance to bring it out. Passed over on the wing, brought in over the line, in front of the net, and cleared away by Ristolainen. Came back behind the goal again. They turned it out in front, but the whistle goes, and the game is over.
Third period, just self-destructed out here, and just kind of gives too many chances. Linus Allmark had a tough third period, too. Facing 41 shots, giving up 6 goals at this point. Just too much for the guys to recover from.